The end is near. Favorite ni Boy, di yan lagi niya pinapakanta. Dahil kantahin mo yan. Please, oh, sasabi pa niyan.
Now, the end is near. And so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear. I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full. I travel each
every
hour
and more, much more than this. I did it my way. Rest, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention.
What I had to do,
and so it through. Without exemption, I planned each other course, each careful step along the highway. And yes, when I did all
more than I
could choose, when through it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up. I face it all, and I stood tall, and it is my way. I love and cry. I have my fill, my share of losing. Now, as tears subside, I find it all so amusing to think I did all that, and may I say that in a shy way, oh no, not me. I did it my way. For what is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he has not to say the things he truly feels. Not the words of one who kneels. The record shows I took the blows, and did it my way.
Wala sa tono kanina. Kanina sa akin mo na rin.
Okay
na. Sa umpisa, wala.
Zero.
Bokia. Ay, Bokia pa. Zero? Sa umpisa pa.
No, 61.